Why, I love polka music, stories from my life.
Grandma's porch. Sit down, relax, enjoy. Here on Grandma's porch.
Growing up on polka music. Growing up on polka music. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Breanne. I don't give advice, suggestions, information, recommendations. I just share with you my perspective on different topics, as is with this one. And as y'all know, I love to tell little stories from my life. And this is another story I almost nearly forgot about, and yet I remembered last night, growing up on polka music. You know, my mom loved to polka. She loved to polka and to yodel. She was a singer. She had sang on the radio, I believe it was in the 1930s, maybe the early 1940s, and she was called Yodeling Pat. And so she loved to polka as well. And so she would always go to the polka dances. And I remember on Saturdays, there was a polka radio show that would play, you know, like half the day. And she would put that on and she would dance around the kitchen to the polkas. And I would dance around with my mother with the polka music. And I remember she loved Lawrence Welk. Now, as a child, Lawrence Welk show was not my favorite. But now I catch myself just reliving those wonderful memories with my mom by watching old reruns of the Lawrence Welk show, because well, they did a lot of polka music on there. They did a lot of the kind of music that she liked. And so sometimes I will go back and I will watch that show. And so my mom was amazing. She was an amazing mother. And I so remember, even in her older years, she would polka around the room. And I just love that. I love that memory of my mom polkaing. And I love polkas, and I love to hear polka music. And so that was something that I grew up with. We grew up with good music. People went dancing. I remember my mom and my stepfather would go dancing on a Friday night to polka music, and they loved it. They absolutely loved it. And my mom could really dance a great polka. She was a great dancer. And she was a beautiful, beautiful singer. And I so remember her singing to me. And I so remember dancing polkas with my mother. So I just wanted to come on here and share a little story from my life about the polka dancing. And so I hope you like, share, subscribe to all 5 channels. Links are pinned at the top of the comment section below. If the links aren't working, just copy and paste, please. And I hope to talk to you soon again. May God bless you. Bye-bye.
To relax.